Ladies and gentlemen, it is finally time to finish this. So let's finish it. Fight Malva first. Torkoal's got a 4x weakness since it's a fire ground. So, we're just gonna surf. Hard to believe I started the series almost 7 months ago. The 24th of July is when I started this. And I'm just now finishing it. Yeah, I'm not going to be switching out, so... Dude. Out. Wait, oh, what? What? Oh, come on. I think I know what's wrong. Ghost type. Yep. Figured. Meh. That's why it didn't fucking work. Sizo is a bug, flying bug type, so... Wait, what? Okay, fuck you. Yeah. Elite Four member number three. Let's do this. Bring it on. He's just trying to raise his attack. Okay. Last member of the Elite Four, and then we got Diantha, and then one special battle, and that's it. We got the credits afterwards. Thank you. Okay, no! Fuck you! This old lady's gonna be our toughest challenge, aside from Diantha. Gonna send in Dradigan, so... Clean out Dragonite. Okay, ouch. Eighty-three, not bad. And now we go into Diantha. But first to heal my Pokemon. Thank you. I'm gonna do this. Oh no way, I figured out how luchas port flying type. I believe. So I'm gonna just do this. Yep. Oh shit! Wait, it's my turn, bitch! This is on the wrong fucking Pokemon, goddammit. Thank you. No! Fuck you! Fucking bitch. Okay, go fuck yourself. No. Go fuck yourself. No. This bitch. Yes. No! That is not okay. It's not gonna affect me, bitch. Hey, it's my turn! It's my turn! You cheated! It's my turn, asshole! Hey! Fuck you. No, you don't. No. Alright, Shadow Fox, we got this. Yes! Victory! Yes! But it's not over yet. I got one more thing to do. I'd like to present to you with the honor of God damn it, cutscene. I'm so proud of you all. I can't do it anymore. I used to be able to do a perfect impression of Professor Sycamore. I can't anymore. Okay. I thought that'd work. Oh shit. How long have I had Caroline? Episode 7, maybe? Been so long, I don't remember. And it's over. We beat the game, finally. And now we have to finish this cutting, and then we got the credits, and then that's it. Yay! Got reunited with his Follette. That's the fledgling from the beginning, when you first started. And that was Pokemon Y. Woo! After about 7 months, it's finally over. And now I just need Josh to finish Moon. Josh just needs to finish Moon, and then that'd be it. We can do other shit afterwards. But I gotta think of what we should do.
I mean, we could play Mario Party or something. We could play Subspace Emissary and Brawl. We can do a lot of things, actually. I'm just not sure what we should do yet.
He has to finish Moon first.
We'll do it when the time comes.
Yay! A great end to a fun game.
I leveled up quickly. It took like 4 days to do that, all that. But it was fun. I enjoyed it. Hi, kid.
What is this?
Hi. Bye, Nia. Hi. Finally over. Feels good. Go away, kid. Go away, Nia. Well, I am going to leave you with the rest of the credits. And I'll see you guys next time.